degrees on the back of me. Because right before I started, I could swear somebody closed them, and I was like, cool, because I'm going to get sweaty, and that shit's going to make me sick, going to make me sick, going to make me sick. I like how you got one hand in the window, but you're sitting outside the bar, so you're not really far from the stage. It's pretty cool. I used to go to school, but I dropped out and started doing this. Now I'm still doing this. I ruined my teeth biting on microphones and eating runts. I'm really happy that Richie is fucking here tonight, because I have to tell you, that dude is like a legend. Are you guys familiar with the legend of Ultimate Donnie? I was like a little 15-year-old rapper with dreads, and I was all like, fuck you, mom. I'm gonna slam the door of my Rage Against the Machine poster. And he came around and he was like cool and in a touring band, and they were like, we're brothers and we fight, and look at these keyboards, and I'm gonna put a bottle up my ass and jump up and down on a trampoline. And it was the coolest thing I had ever seen. And he just like, he had sex with every one of my girlfriends. He fucking let me do bumps off of his tip. He was just like, come here, Bluebird, I'll show you the ropes. And it's just a legend, and it's just, I'm so honored to be back in the house of Ultimate Donnie. So what's up, Youngstown? This song goes out to all the older people in the room. You know what I'm saying? I was a little skateboard kid with a Wu-Tang symbol carved in my grip tape. Skating around Miami, little Jim. Oh, that sounds better out here. All right. This song's by my favorite rapper. It goes like this. I am Governor Jerry Brown. My aura smiles and never frowns. Soon I will be president. I like the entrance way. Carter Powell will soon go away. Are you drinking a candle? I will be pure one day. I will command all of you. Your kids will meditate in school. Ka, ka, ka. California over us. California over us. Over us. California over us. California. Kiss will control you, 100% natural, like the light wolf. You will jog for the master race. Is that thing real? Always wear a happy face. Close your eyes, can't happen here. I think your white horse is here. The hippies won't come back, you say. Mellow out or you will pay. California over Alice. California over Alice. Over Alice. California over Alice. California. I wish Tina Turner was here. Hologram Tina, don't have no fear. We will worship the Christmas wolf. That thing's got a big nose like that one fucking cartoon. And it kinda looks like a drippy eyeball, or like a penis, or a clit. Whatever you've been reading today. Sorry we were late, we had to drive all the way from, I don't fucking remember. But I know that we ate lunch at Carrabba's, and it was better than fucking Olive Garden. Family, I love walking into an Olive Garden and kissing all the fucking hostesses on the cheek and being like, I haven't seen you in 3 fucking years, Melinda. Give me a discount, we're all family, right? I don't want to start no fight with the dudes in the kitchen, cause they're bitching that I'm speaking Italian, but we're in Fargo, North Dakota. They don't even know where the fucking Olive Garden is. I mean, this ain't the garden where the olives grow. My beach is fucking dead. I don't even know. What's up, Youngstown? That actually happened. Me, Chesky, and Soul were eating at an Olive Garden in Fargo, North Dakota a couple weeks ago. And the poor waitress, we kept asking her where the actual Olive Garden was, like the garden where all the olives grow. And she just was so confused. And they were like, is it in the restaurant? And she was like, no, there's no, is it next to the salad bar? She was like, no. And we were like, but is there an actual garden where the olives grow? And she, is it a beer garden? We're at the Lemon Grove. What up, Lemon Grove? Chesky,
Can you be my best friend and get me some water, please? Because I just got, I'm sorry, dude. I don't mean to, like, punk you. You're the headliner. I ride in the back seat. You run the label. I'm the bitch. But could you please get me some water? So I'm going to try using this thing. It's much louder, isn't it? I don't want to go over that. This song's called Come On, Baby, and it's a complete fucking lie. It's about riding around on highways, hanging out with underage girls. I wanna take you to the driving in a stolen sports car. I terminate you, but I already know I'm from the security guard's head. I'm leaving for hospitals and make out instead. Let's build a raft for our clothes and swim across to the other side. We can climb up them trees and park wheels with my knife. Let's run on the streets, think and scream and hold it, hallelujah. When you're gone, I'll pretend like I never knew ya. We broke into the window to rearrange the furniture, have sex on the floor, arrange the refrigerator, hold hands and explore.
Fuck a rookie now. Fuck a rookie.